He believes that.
Exactly.
Yeah.
If I put him and Whitney up, he's going to feel more like a target. Yeah. If I put him up next to her, mm-hmm. he's going to feel
more calm. Defenses.
Exactly.
I'm with you.
So.
For, I'm with you 100%.
For me, and then, let's say, Brittany wins, or let's say, he does win.
Whitney goes up. I got you. I'll follow you.
I think, but the key to this working is people are going to have to do.
Yes.
Because I'm trying to keep.
So when I leave this room, I have nothing to say.
I want everyone in the loop as much as possible, so she feels safe. Hmm. And I've already told her, like, I'm wanting assurances from people to know that ain't nobody coming after you. Mm-hmm. If you're doing this for every single person in the house, mm-hmm. get out of the house as main target. I want to make damn sure that you're not, one, you're not going over. Two, mm-hmm. next week, you shouldn't see the block.
Right.
Or even the week after that, you should be good for the next couple of weeks because you're doing everyone else in the house.
I don't know if you should promise
I'm
that.
I'm not promising that.
Or even suggest that.
I'm just going to say,
but
I'll present it as like.
To somebody else to feel the same way as you using her next week.
I'll say this. I'm going to say more like, if you were to be on board with this, I think you would gain the trust of every single person in the house.
That's a great point.
Mm. Because she would.
Point. You would.
She would. And you were an essential part calmly. To getting out the biggest target yeah. that everyone wants.
And it would, it's appreciative. It's respect.
Agreed.
If no one wants to do it,
nope.
but he would be under the impression that it's not him. And therefore, he would just lay low and make our week unchaotic.
A lot easier.
Yes.
The only people that I think are going to be. But with Oz and Big D, I want to talk to them, but that emotional shit, they got to play that up.
The madness.
They
got to continue to be mad. They got to continue to act like they're mad.
They have to do that.
They can't be mad at us for
that. That's why I want to inform them.
Yeah.
But they're emotionless. They're going to have to keep doing that shit. They're going to have to make shit feel kind of uncomfortable from like a Joker's team standpoint.
So that can continue to feel that Britney is the target. Because if they're happy about it or mm-hmm. they're calm, then mm-hmm. he'll realize that the exactly. attention isn't on Brit.
They're going to have to keep being angry at you. Probably going to have to be angry at me.
Okay.
But that benefits us in two ways.
Yeah.
Keeps them thinking that she's a target. Makes them think that two members of the cookout hate two other members of the cookout.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
I do agree with that.
Mm-hmm.
Just as long as they don't really hate me because I don't like to make people mad.
It's all right. I'm about to make a lot of people mad, probably.
Was it? I mean, I did ask a couple of people, but was it obvious?
It looked like it just because you and Derek. I thought Derek was going to put one in yours. I was like, okay, cool. But y'all both kind of went towards Britt. But again, if anything, I'll take the blame for it. I'll be like, I have a plan.
I'm going to tell you what I told Brittany. I pulled her to the side,
mm-hmm.
like before I came in here, but right after I won.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I'm sorry. I said, I just really wanted to win. And once I got up there, I just went for it.
Mm-hmm.
I said,